Good morning, kids. We all love to celebrate festivals, right? Remember, last festival हमने कौन सा celebrate किया था? Kite flying day. As ma'am said, the last festival we celebrated was kite flying day. Now you know which festival is coming up? It is our national festival. You know what its name is? It's Republic Day. And we celebrate it on 26 January. हम 26 जनवरी को अपना गणतंत्र दिवस मनाते हैं. क्यों मनाते हैं? You know why we celebrate this festival as our national festival? Because on 26 January 1950, the Constitution of our country came into existence. जैसा कि मैम ने कहा, 26 जनवरी को भारत का संविधान लागू किया गया था. Kids, now I hope you all have understood why we celebrate this festival as our national festival. Now let us understand what we do on this day. Kids, on this day there is a national holiday and there is a flag hoisting ceremony also at some government offices, schools, colleges and some other residential places also. After flag hoisting ceremony, we salute our national flag with all respect.
Kids, ये हमारा national flag है और इसमें 3 colors है. जो पहला color है वो केसरिया, जो बलिदान का प्रतीक है. जो सफेद कलर है वो शांति का प्रतीक है. और जो तीसरा हरा कलर है वो उन्नति और समृद्धि का प्रतीक है. और जो बीच में अशोक चक्र है वो धर्म का प्रतीक है.
Kids, I hope now you all have understood whatever the ma'am has explained. Now all the teachers will come and will wish you
all a